previously.
That's nice. Oh shit, there's a jockey. Help! 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 Help me! No! Help!
And so we go.
Yo, everybody's alive. We should've used the health packs before we loaded. Okay. Alright, there should be some more guns here, right? There's a shotgun. Yo, Mike, there's a shotgun. On the desk, behind you.
Back.
Yeah.
You exist?
Yes, you exist. I told you. Right here, there's a shotgun. Right here.
I have a shotgun.
You have the shotgun?
Yeah, I'm holding the shotgun.
Oh, have you reloaded your ammo at the pile? Alright. Everybody ready?
The trick character moved by itself when you idle.
Yes.
Yeah, she picked it up herself.
Oh, okay. Alright, let's do this. Right.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
It's a great question. What are we waiting for? Oh shit. Haven't even gotten out the door hardly, and they're already after us. Damn it, should have grabbed that sniper rifle. They're too far away for me to shoot. Okay.
Reloading.
Okay. Awesome. Alright. Fuck off.
Reloading.
Oh shit. What have you done? You're gonna kill Ellis. Why is there like so many things all of a sudden? Hey, a propane tank. All right, let's go. Don't shoot me. Okay, thank you. Where the fuck did all these zombies come from? Must be the gunfire. Oh god. Okay. Hell, for the love of fuck, now there's a damn smoker. Help! Shoot the dung. Oh Christ.
Reloading.
Tempted to go. Yeah. Are you okay, Victoria?
I think if this happened in real life, we'd call it a grasper. Be like super grasper and pretend they weren't comfy.
Reloading.
Maybe. You're probably right.
Those beds look real comfy.
Don't they?
They're awake over here. Is that how that works?
You usually hear the crying first. An adrenaline shot over here. As well as another shotgun. Look at this. Oh, no, it's a tank. So much worse than Charger. Nope. So much worse. Okay. Oh, for the love of fuck, I just wanted to heal. There's a... There's an incoming attack. And apparently a hunter. Oh, found a hunter. A hunter found me, I should say. Good job.
Reloading.
Alright, let's actually make some progress.
Reloading.
Oh, that's a witch. That's not a witch, okay. I thought that was a witch. Hey, look, no walking. We're not allowed to walk here. Where did you just go? Oh, you jumped over the... Okay.
Reloading. Reloading.
All right. Make sure nothing comes in behind us. Ellis, come on. Ellis, you dumbass. He closed the damn door on himself. No, I don't want that. No, I want my damn... Thank you. Yeah, I like the Magnum because it's stronger, but you have to reload more often.
That's pretty great too, but my favorite is just getting a double pistol.
Yeah, or you could get a melee weapon. I mean,
No, I don't like this. No, I don't like Flora's lava.
I don't like Flora's lava either. Here, come here. Oh. I can't do this with the... okay. Here.
Yeah,
do you have a... You have pain pills. Take them and grab these. Oh, someone already grabbed them. You should probably take the pain pills, though. Otherwise, you're gonna die.
Hey, stop moving. Stop moving. Stop moving!
Are you talking to me? Or are you talking to him? Mike, stop moving!
Oh.
He's trying to heal you. Yeah. All right, let's go. Do you keep hitting your... Oops, ow. I hit my microphone. Oh. Hello. Oh, careful where you're shooting. There's a tank behind you. Here. What is this? Oh, I just dropped it. Dumbass. Okay, what is this? Is this just another type of... Oh, this is just another one of these. Okay. You are just dodging the damn thing so much. Every time he jumped on you, you just dodged it. Ellis, I'm sorry you're being sacrificed.
Bye, Ellis.
Right? Can I get more ammo from this? What am I waiting? I can.
Isn't that a witch thing?
I don't know. Is it she kneeling and crying? What is happening over here? Having fun? You got a grenade launcher? Ah! Fuck off. God. Yeah, no. Jockeys are one of the most annoying things they added to Left 4 Dead 2. I don't, they also added female boomers to Left 4 Dead 2, so that's pretty interesting. You guys are dying so much. Do you need pain pills? Wait, is this not the correct way to go? Wait, where are we going then, if this isn't the right way? Oh. Ah! God damn it. Figured out the way to go. If you couldn't tell by the massive amount of zombies that just showed up. Oh, for the love of fuck. Alright, this way.
Stop shooting me.
This is the way to go.
Whiny bitch.
Don't die.
Can we not shoot each other?
Do you want, let me take this. Do you need this? Where are you? How do I give this to you? Here we go. Oh, why can't I give this to you? There we go. I just had to figure out the right button. Okay.
How do I turn off my light?
F.
Huh?
F.
What?
The F button.
F.
F for flashlight.
F is for friends who do stuff together.
Oh, for the love of it. I can't see you. Or I'd help. I can't see anything. Reloading. I'm glad we have friendly fire turned off. Alright. Give her the adrenaline. Wait, do you already have something? No, you don't. There we go. Christ. All right. Lovely. Oh, shit. I just saw her. Mike, are you coming? All right. I'm hitting the witch. You guys ready? Oh, there's also a smoker. Well, we're fucked. Sorry, Ellis, you're being sacrificed. Goodbye, Ellis. Oh, shit. Sorry, Ellis. Right, we'll help you soon, don't worry. Hey, anybody want a sniper rifle? I think I'm gonna take it if you guys don't. Mike, did you want a sniping or a hunter rifle? You can choose hunting or sniper. I kind of want to keep the middle mouse button. Is this the way we're supposed to go? There's a spitter there. Yeah, shooter. That's a spitter. We already killed the witch. There's also seems to be a charger. Oh, there's a tank. Oh, no, that's a charger. Well, we're dead. Hey, Ellis, respond. Let's go get Ellis. It's all right. I'll grab him, unless you want to. Grab him from in there. F. I got him. Incendiary ammo. What? Hold on.
Ammo. Defib unit and ammo.
There's a defib unit? Should grab a defib unit.
You have a defib unit?
Weapons over here.
Check this shit out. Here. Come on.
I am sick.
No, you can't.
I'm being sick, you are tired.
Here, come here. Let me give you this.
Hold up, gonna heal.
And don't waste there you
this
go.
By getting pounced on or something.
Damn, there a... Oh, I can't get back up there. So you gotta come down. Victoria is already, like, way ahead of us. Deploying incendiary ammo. Hey, Victoria, come get some incendiary ammo. Oh, I hit the wrong button. What the hell? I dropped my incendiary ammo on the dumbass.
Guns here.
There we go. Oh, hey, let's go, come on. No, unfortunately you don't get to pick. And you only get so many bullets as well.
Soda.
Yes. Oh. Please.
Hey man, hold up. Healing.
Are you having fun? Why are you just spinning around me? Right mouse button. I don't wait. I've got my, hold on, I gotta switch some buttons real quick. I've got my buttons switched around.
Come here, I got alcohol and bandages.
I don't want your alcohol and bandages. Thank you though. Okay. There we go. I had my stuff switched around for some reason. Oh, hey! We're here already? Huh, okay. Oh, hi. Shit. Nick, why are you such a whiny bitch? Nick is such a whiny bitch. Oh, shit, run. Nick, shut up. God damn, you whiny bitch. Oh shit. Well, that's not good. Oh. Okay, well. That was fun. There's a gas can. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh god. Victoria, you scared me.
Oh god, I'm sorry, I tried to get it down the
stairs.
Well, there's a gas can down there, so.
Ah, okay. All good. Just wait for it to die down and then we can walk.
Reloading.
I hate these hazmat suit guys. They take more shots to kill. Their hazmat suits are really thick.
Reloading.
Yo, combat shotgun and a tactical shotgun? Yo, hey. There's three first aid kits here. Mike, where are you? Sit still. Don't move.
There's a laser upgrade over here.
A laser upgrade.
Laser side upgrade.
Why not?
Weapons over here.
Holy shit, there's just so much in this store. Wait, come here.
First aid here.
Ellis, stop moving. Never mind. Okay. I guess you guys don't need me to. Okay. Take your pick of your weapon. M16.
Oh, you can only pick one.
Yeah, you can only pick one. It sucks, but that's just how it is. I think I want to keep the machine gun that I've got. There's also a Magnum over here. Yeah, you don't want the hunting rifle?
Weapons over here.
Kinda want the hunting rifle. Yeah, I'm kinda digging this. Don't forget to reload if you do that. Hell yeah. I got a laser sight upgrade. Recommend, find a gun, stick to it, because you're going to get like upgrades like this laser sight right here. Okay. I'm going to keep the hunting rifle. Yeah, I was going to... Whitaker will destroy the tanker and clear the path. I don't see anything. There is, you're correct. I kinda want the assault rifle because like large hordes of zombies are kind of a problem, but at the same time, like,
can I open the door?
I don't know. Mike, are you ready? Mike is still in the shop. Come on. Alright, wait, can we go back? Is that a possibility? Is it possible to go back? No. Is it possible to go back from this direction? I don't think we were supposed to go down that way. I think we were supposed to go from over here. I think I'm gonna grab an assault rifle, as well as the laser sight, because we're about to fight a horde. Is that okay? I mean, I can always come back and get the hunting rifle. Yeah. Alright. Is this a... Yeah, there we go. Now I'll get laser sights for this. Alright, I was gonna get the hunting rifle, but I think I like this idea better. Alright, I'm ready when you guys are. Let's go. Oh shit, they came from behind me.
They're coming.
They have to get the cola? I gotta escort you. Shit. Sorry. Alright, I got the cola. Let's go. I'll hit people with cola. Let's get out of here. Okay. Alright. I gotta drop the cola so I can heal. Help. I'm dying. Alright. Let's go. I don't know where we're going with this, though. Okay.
We got it. Let's go.
All right, I got the cola again. I don't know why the hell we have cola, but we got cola. Oh, Lord. Oh, shit. That would be nice. Oh, shit.
Reloading.
I got the cola again. Should probably heal Victoria. Victoria, hold still. Right mouse button. There you go. God damn it, Ellis. Why are you just a magnet for this shit? Oh, God. No. Jockey, get off me. Motherfucker, help. Never mind. I'm dead. I'm on the other side of the wall from you guys. I'm so dead. No, it does not. You don't even know where I'm at.
I just threw that pipe on it, yeah. What do you mean you don't even know where I'm at? I'm literally looking.
I didn't realize you were right there. Like, I was just on the other side of the map.
Yeah, I jumped over the wall.
The cola is up there somewhere. On the way to where we need to go.
I delivered the cola.
Oh, okay. Are you gonna go help Mike?
No.
Yep. Yeah, I think you gotta go. Don't you gotta go through either Whitaker's or something to get to where you need to go? I honestly don't know. I have no idea, dude. Oh, don't you go through this way? Yeah. No, wait, this is the shop.
I found all your weapons. I found your Mossad and your laser sighted AK.
Yeah. You guys gotta go that way. Never mind. Victoria, do you see where the tank blew up? That's where you gotta go. Mike, turn around. Go that way and slightly to the left. There's a tanker that blew up to the left there. That's where you need to go. Victoria is still stuck in the shop, though. You should wait for her. Yeah, she's waiting there. Or she's getting some weapons. But that tanker right there is where you need to go. She's coming back. You don't have to go to. I don't know why you keep going. I told you she was coming back. Yep. You guys stayed in one place too long. You and Mike should just make a run for it. Do you see where that cop car is, Victoria? Go to the left of that. Mike, turn around. Oh, okay. I was just going to say leave Ellis there, but okay. All right, fine.
Did you see how I used him to take out that many zombies?
Yeah, that was great. Good job.
Very valuable for crowd control.
Mm-hmm. I'm watching Ellis's screen, and he's just like, I don't even know. I don't know what the hell his AI is set at, but it needs some help. Well, I mean, he took out a charger. I guess that's not too bad.
Weapons over here.
Boomer. Ellis is chilling outside the tent, taking point for you guys.
Hey, I'm reloading.
So I guess his AI isn't too terrible.
Weapons here.
I'm too young to feel this.
It's too bad he can't rescue me from a porta potty. Jockey. Hunter. Boomer. So many sounds. You guys are fucked up. You know you've got a first aid kit, right, Mike? You should probably use it on yourself. Wait, use it before you close the door. Never mind, close the door. Close the door. Close the door. I was going to have you use it first, but I had dead screened you so I could see outside of the door, and there was this huge horde of zombies on their way to you. So I was just like, never mind. And Victoria, the tank slayer.